where this rear gutter is holding water.
The plywood's in real bad shape here. It's, from what I can feel here, it's only at the most an inch as far as being, you know, real bad like that. Uh-huh. So the shingles are, it's like the roof ceiling is buckled right in this area here.